Boom, here we go. The Last of Us having been completed, we are now going to embark on The Last of Us Left Behind DLC content, which focuses on how Ellie got bit, the ending story about her and her friend. Yeah, let's see what's going on with this one. No, we do not want tutorials and easy. So, yeah, apparently this DLC goes between the time that Joel is hurt and we're gonna find out what happened to Ellie. She hands it at the end of the game. Her friend Riley got sick. What's going on?
What?
Ooh,
Fireflies?
nice.
Get
Picked
down!
up.
Who the fuck are these guys?
So if you played the, if you watched the other one, you'll know where this is. Ooh, brutal.
Stay the fuck back!
Gets me every time. It's a terrible, terrible wound.
Joel. Put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel?
Oh, snap.
Joel.
Concussion.
Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel?
Bang. Here we go. Naughty Dog DLC. I believe this was made after, this was made after Uncharted. Oh snap, flashbacks. Ooh, who's this?
Riley?
Ow.
Oh, so this is the Riley that we're talking about.
I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome.
Huh. Rude.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Want to know what I've been up to?
No.
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Surprise, surprise.
Here. Look.
No way.
Way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
Oh, look at that.
You're a
charms.
Firefly.
Who's printing these? You know what I mean? Like, do they have, like, a whole operation?
You still have it up.
Ooh, best friends.
What?
Best friends forever.
What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Hell no.
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills.
Oh, you
know,
that's
where
why
we learn
she's
how to
so.
Kill fireflies?
That's why she's so good with the gun.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Always.
Shit.
Ooh, present.
Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side.
Wouldn't this place have been, like, wiped clean as well? Like, that duct tape seems very valuable. Ooh. That is a hole. That is a hole. And that's not gonna clot the bleeding. You didn't even make it tight. You're gonna need an IV, too. It's gonna bleed out. Fall out of liquid.
Oh. should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay?
You better.
Callus, keep an eye on him.
Oh snap, Callus.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Okay, here we go.
I totally got this. Alright, now where the fuck do I go?
Well, that's kinda cool. It's a mall. Wonder if there's any, zombies. Oh, speak of the devil. This dude's shooting out into the... Son? Native American? What's up?
Weston's Pharmacy.
Oh, cool.
That sounds promising.
That's probably where we have to go. Okay, what's going on? Nope, oh, there you go.
Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
Break the...
Got a key.
Next door. Okay. Do we got anything we can use? Nope.
Of course. Everything's picked clean.
Alright, I'll try next door. Like the note said. American.
35 right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked.
Sweet. I like though there's like a hold, no taps, because taps is pretty annoying. Oh, what the hell? Glitch.
Shit, spores.
Oh. Zombies. Oh, what the? It's pretty gross. Oh, cool.
Yuck. Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life.
What's the dude?
Where is it?
Oh, sweet.
Key. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh! Fuck!
Oh, that's freaky.
God damn this? It. Alright. Key. Pharmacy.
Pharmacy note. Oh, it's the guy. Wait, wait, what?
What the hell?
Guys, what just happened? It's a good thing I got that knife, son. Straight killing. Boom. Game over. Easy as oh, never mind. Head bust. Yeah, you kicked that away.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something.
Wonder where we're supposed to go. Too easy. Okay. That'd have been the direct path. But no, it's gotta be just a little bit hard. Oh, sweet.
Yeesh.
Guns?
No sutures. Well,
and gauze. Nice. I could use that.
Here we go.
Boom. Oh, what?
Hurry! Up here! Oh, man. That was close, huh?
You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
I'm a ninja.
Well, come on. Up we go.
I like how it's flashing back and forth. That's pretty cool.
How did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Whoa, Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would ask
me. Where we go?
But instead, she just says, what took you so long? She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Committed to what?
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, that's funny. Har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone is in free of cordyceps infection for 30 days.
30 days, not pass.
And dutiful attention.
People get infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding.
Ooh, propaganda. Bringing it up.
Oh, shit. Hi.
What's this?
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
I wonder how other countries are doing.
Careful,
you know?
Wet.
Hey, so
this is just what it's like in America, but what about other places?
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Makes sense.
Hey,
like, look what we're doing right now.
First time I brought you here.
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
Too bad. Not that slick, my friend.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
Who's Winston?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Is Winston's place?
What?
Ooh, I get a hat like that.
Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
For show.
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh. Oh my god.
Rough life.
Oh, here. It's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston. Ooh. That's strong.
Are we not taking it with us?
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Ooh, this girl know how to ride a horse from way back when? That makes sense as to why she was so good at riding, I guess. It's like a... what's this? Backstory.
Ellie, help me lift this. It's fine. I'll go first.
Oh, you would have died.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Oh, been working as a team since way back when as well. That's why her and Joel's communication skills are so tight. Should practice.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
Oh, here we go.
Oh. You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley,
perfect.
Ooh, wolf. That's kind of cool.
Put it on.
So stupid.
What? How am I gonna roar?
Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
Oh, we got that tap. We got that tap going. Not to hold doors, but... What's a roar in the game?
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has.
Okay. Oh, cool.
Man, look at all this stuff. People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
Oh, free.
Wow. That was stupid. Oh, triple Phoenix.
How much is it off? 50%? 75%? Nobody likes it.
What do you think?
20% off.
Adorable. Mm. Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
Kelsey. Oh. Olay, look at that. Oh, nice.
I got an idea. See those cars down there? Yeah. Red one's yours, I'll be blue.
Ooh, snap.
Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brickmaster. Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is it, truth or dare?
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. Crash! Yeah, you like that?
Oh, you forget how good I am at this.
Oh, shit.
Ha. Go down.
Damn.
Where's the brick? Where's the brick, friends?
Bam. Yeah. All right.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, one more brick. One more brick.
Last one.
Boom. Yes! Straight killing.
Brick fucking master.
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Why'd you leave? Why'd you move? Mom?
So... What does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
Hmm. I wonder if that girl in The Last of Us 2 trailer is Ellie's mom. So the mom was what? A firefly? Friends of the Firefly? What's going on?
What are we doing here? This is creeping me out.
Although Marlene did say, like, I know nurse she was born.
How it's certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Follow me.
Where are we going? Lost. Oh, correct. Okay.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
Oh, look at that. We got powers.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Heck yeah.
You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and...
What are you trying to do?
I'm really glad that you're not dead.
What's going on?
I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left.
Oh, friends forever. It. Broken that trust.
Riley, you're such a sap.
You started it.
Rude.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Hell yeah.
Totally. Are you kidding?
Oh. I like how they just like switch it right when you expect it to be like,
what the hell do I get up there?
You know. You're like, oh, sick, and then boom, cliffhanger. Wires?
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on? Follow the cables. Rachel?
Ooh, follow the cable. Okay. Ooh, gun? Yes! Finally! Ooh!
Oh, God!
Freaky. Nope.
All right. Oh my god, that's pretty thick.
It's good thing it's not too deep. She wouldn't be able to swim.
Me? Oh man. Here we go.
Oh, cool.
End of the line.
Dang.
Nothing?
Huh.
Juice.
Oh, that'd have been too easy. Some guns. Oh, too easy.
Empty.
Oh, not that easy.
Maybe I can find some.
Oh. What?
Stalkers.
Oh no. What the? Oh no! Battle's on. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. We gotta run. Oh, it's coming. Dang. Perfect. Oh, what? We got more?
Is that it?
Good. There's a...
Sounds like it.
Car. Hey.
Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and...
It's pretty good, straightforward.
Siphon it out.
Not bad. Right. Ooh, that's gross. I throw up. It's probably not good for your body. Probably use the siphon later. No?
Come on.
What? Oh no, I missed.
Damn.
One. Two. Three. Nice. Oh no! Oh.
Note to self. Don't touch electric cord. Okay.
So where are we going now? Nope. Nice.
This door's open. Easy. Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
Okay. Hey, help. Anything here? Hey, health. Oh, another health.
Yes.
These food bars. I like it. Okay. Okay. Here? No. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Why would we have this thing? Ah, I see. Is that correct? Hey, yes. Jump over. Where is it? Here? Boom. Okay. Is that the...
Yeah. Oh. I hear you.
Ooh, okay. Knife, you son. Oh. Hey, there you go. How many we got? Okay, cool. Is it a blind one? Or? Done. 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 All right. She should lend Joel that knife. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Just put it on his body.
Here we are again.
Yeah, she should lend that to to Joel.
Damn it. Where the hell are they coming from?
The hell? Oh, okay. Can't see, right? Bang. Don't need shivs.
Okay. This door better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah.
Nice.
Alright, helicopter. Let's do this.
Ooh.
Oh, fuck.
Don't shatter.
Okay, be cool.
Be cool, homie.
Here we
be
go.
Cool. Nice. Oh. Oh, snap. Okay, we good. That'd been really bad. She dies. Hey, there you go. Nothing inside.
Please be in here. Please be in here.
Oh, there you go. Oh no. God, that's gotta be painful.
I'm not letting you go.
Putting that
I'm not
in your
letting
body.
You go.
The scar over eyebrow is evidence that you didn't stitch that
Are
bad
ready?
Boy.
Totally.
Oh, nice.
Are you kidding?
I told you.
Boom. Okay, I think we're gonna end it here.
Wait,
just for a bit.
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
I believe we're
this firefly Melanie told me all about.
Bang, 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 bang. Yeah, I believe we're gonna just quickly pause right here so we can split up the DLC. I think this looks about like the halfway point. Probably gonna end it soon, so yeah, I'll be back in a flash. This is pretty dope. I like it. I like it. It's a little bit harder playing as Ellie because she's so like small and stuff. So like, it's not like you can just like run and gun or punch people easily. You need to use a little bit more stealth. That's probably why they gave her like unlimited shivs via that knife. But yeah, so we'll see what's going on with Ellie in just a sec. Ellie and Riley. All right, take it easy. Back to Flash.